Okay, roll call. Andre. Alex. Brandon.
Here, unfortunately.
Carissa. Carissa.
She said she.
Okay.
Over here.
Here.
for all of you right now. As you know, my second album, Oops, I Did It Again, will be coming out in May. So you guys are going to be the first to hear two of my very favorite songs.
Thank you. Come up here and be the ultimate heartbreaker, okay? So we need to see you. Valentine's Day.
Okay, why are you the ultimate heartbreaker?
I'm the ultimate heartbreaker because I know how to treat a lady right.
He knows how to treat a lady right. Okay. Contestant number two! Contestant number two, what's your name?
Chris.
This is Chris, you guys. And why is Chris the ultimate heartbreaker?
Because I'm a ladies man.
He's a ladies man too. Contestant number three! What's your name?
Brian.
Brian, what makes you the ultimate heartbreaker?
Because I know what the ladies want to hear.
Because I am a player.
Oh, he's a player. Yo, I can't make up my mind. Can y'all guys make up your mind? Y'all are all hot. You guys, we need your help for deciding who's going to be the ultimate heartbreaker. So we need to hear you, okay? Give it up for contestant number one. Contestant number two. Contestant number three. Thank you.
Thank you. man, and I'm going to demonstrate how I perfect rock.
Thank you. Thank you.